I'm freaking now. I need to know. I need the acceptance letter. I need it now. Interview went well. I should be fine. But now I'm crying, crying so scared inside. Letter just came in the mail. I'm gonna open right now. And I need it to be a yes. Ooh, pharmacy, cause I don't wanna be anywhere else. I just wanna be at KGI. And so I need that good news. Yes, me, I'm in. I'm so happy my dream's coming true.
Specialties, which one is for me? Everything is still unclear. A long list of career options, and they're putting me in tears. I must find out, I must decide which pharmacy pathway is best for me. Explore and roar all my options, and it's so clear. Now I know, now I know, management compounding. Now I know, now I know, health informatics, yeah. So many practice settings out there. Let me explore more. Other options out there in pharmacy. Ambulatory is to research pharmaceutical industry. This one, that one, what must I choose? Pursue. Now I know, now I know. I love health system pharmacy. I choose you, I choose you. Thank you, CSHP. Now I know, and I've decided health systems for me.
I'm a P4 now, only got one more year till out. I'm gonna be a confident, competent, practice ready pharmacist. So my app, you're like, what up? I got a white coat on. Insulin in the fridge unless it's open. Calculating all those INRs. Pharmacists be like,
wow, you're a superstar.
Got an EpiPen in my pocket if you need it. Dressing up, losing new shoes in my name tag. Oh yes, I'm going to seminar. Are you? I probably should apply to those residencies. Oh shoot, showcases are on again. I'm a resident now, going to expand SB493. Advancing, I'm pushing the frontier of clinical pharmacy.